The NDC government then had given them refugee status. Until today, nobody in Ghana, including yourself, knew that the NDC had actually given these people refugee status and had shifted the goalposts. They have shifted the goalposts completely. Mr. Speaker, that agreement that talked about moving them, even if today the agreement was that we should move them, the fact that they have moved them from ordinary suspects to refugees changes the equation. You cannot just throw them out. Mr. Speaker, today they are not just ordinary Yemenis, they are not just ordinary citizens, they are not just people who have been suspected of terrorist activities and brought into the country. Today, Mr. Speaker, by the action of the NDC government, they are refugees. They hid it from Parliament, the information from Parliament, they hid the information from the people of Ghana. In fact, hid it even from the incoming government that they have actually given the people refugee status. The question that necessitated this particular statement is as a result of people asking, when are the Gimbo people going to be sent out of this country, including people from this side that have taken the position that government should send them. But they refer to tell the people of Ghana that today the people are not just sitting down and being guided, but they are refugees. I think that they owe the people of Ghana an apology.